Serenity Styles, could you tell me a story about toothpicks and jellyfish?
Okay, Taleb. I have a really, really, really special story for you for this one. Once upon a time, there was a jellyfish, and he would swim around in the big, big blue ocean. And he would swim around for days and days. And then he looked down on the hard yet sandy ocean floor, and he saw something very strange. He saw something that was long and pointy on the ends. So he started to move his tentacles all around in lots of little circles to move his big jelly body. And he moved lower and lower and lower until finally he reached the bottom of the ocean floor. And he examined this very, very strange object. He would rub his little tentacles against the sides, but it hurt, so he stopped right away, so he wouldn't have lots of bubbles all over him. So he leaned in with his big jelly head, and then he got closer and closer, and then pop! The toothpick popped the jellyfish. So now the little jellyfish is lying dead on the ocean floor. The end.
Well, Serenity Styles, that was a great story and everything, but, well, jellyfish don't have tentacles.